And traffic is flowing once again on Route 28 after a tractor trailer overturned, forcing that road to close for several hours during the morning rush hour. It happened around 5:30 this morning when that tractor trailer rolled over, blocking the southbound lanes of 28 right near Pittsburgh Mills Mall. Traffic was backed up quite a while. We don't have word just yet if anyone was injured in this crash.